What is going on, everyone? Welcome to Typewriter Road to Platinum, episode number 5. This time we are playing the next level, Futura. This is the font where this things start to get a little bit complicated with the jumping. It's really annoying and frustrating when we get to this point because you can't really control your balls properly, and there are lots of obstacles. You have to get lots of jumps down correctly to get the special symbols. But if you follow this guide, you will get all 26 alphabets. You will get the asterisks symbols, there are 6 of them, and also the hidden ampersand sign that you can also get. So right there, you can see that, you know, that glass shard sort of touched the B letter, and it actually counted toward my collectible. So sometimes if you do that, just make sure at the very end, when you see your summary page, see if you have everything. If you do, then you're good to go. So thank you for watching, we will see you guys in the next video.
Thank you.
Hope you guys enjoyed the video, and don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe if you haven't already, and stay tuned for the next episode. Bye everyone!